Now I'm pissed.
Then let's get that son of a bitch.
In front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the booze?
Thank you.
terrible wrongs happen here.
Come on!
Thank you. got your ugly ass.
Thank you.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
About to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Thank you. Adapt or die!
Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He had no place in the future. Think of what you can achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die.
I've heard those words before. She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you. Baton! You could have been so much more fun! Bow!
Yeah. son.
We did. But then you died.
It'd take more than bullheadedness to find her.
Carmine, we'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
Here to witness this great change. With the president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did, we cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
Of us.
and evolving Calico leadership.
Yeah.
just say that today!
Here, you beautiful son of a bitch. You did it. The situation is contained, sir. The Institute's resources were finally put to good use. It was just a matter of proper management. We couldn't allow for it to be led like a small town family business. Or even worse, to be run by a woman.
Sir, this man continuously abused his position of power for personal gain. His poor decisions jeopardized the whole country. And for that alone, he should be put behind bars.
James, Dr. Blackwell here has shared some rather interesting information on your conduct of late. If even half of those allegations are true, I'm afraid you're done for. Mr. Rentier, your father was a great friend. Seeing your performance today, I have no doubt that his legacy is secure. I wonder, it appears we're down a Secretary of War. Ever see yourself in the Capitol, son?
Oh, I ain't much behind a desk.
Fair enough. Then I'll see to it that full control of the Rentier Institute is returned to you. I'm afraid only you have the necessary skills to deal with a conflict like the one we appear to be facing.
We do, sir. We do. But to win this, we need to be bigger than ever.
And smarter.
With better protocols.
And stronger lines of communication.
Well, it sounds like you two have it all under control. You've got my full support in any way I can provide, son. Carte blanche, as they say. Sky's the limit.